I often get asked about cloth diapering. I mean, rightfully so. I have a podcast and a YouTube channel and a blog dedicated to cloth diapering, and I consider this my passion, my lifeblood, and something that I'm really dedicated to. My name is Bailey. If you are just wandering onto this post for the first time, and I love cloth diapering. It's something that makes me really excited and passionate about. I get asked for a recommendation about which cloth diaper to buy a lot of the time. And I really don't like answering this question because there are a lot of amazing, great cloth diaper brands out there run by passionate men and women across Canada, the United States, Europe, India, China, everywhere. And a lot of these brands are really well built and really well designed. And there's a reason they exist, because there's an audience that believes in them. I believe that every cloth diaper has a fan group for a reason, because it's an exceptional product, because somebody loves it, and therefore it's worthy of being tried. When people come to me and ask me about my advice for what cloth diaper they should get started with, I usually shut down because I get overwhelmed with the possibilities of what they could try. And I've mentioned this before, that my number one piece of advice is to just start with something pretty. Something that catches your heart. Maybe it's the Snuggles print. Maybe it's a Nerdy Mama's print. Who knows? The first question I think that everybody should think about before they start cloth diapering is, what is your reason for cloth diapering? What motivates you, fills your fire, and is the reason why you're gonna cloth diaper? Because to me, as a cloth diaper resource, knowing what your reason is for cloth diapering helps me adjust my recommendation about what kind of product might be best for your needs. We all have different needs. We all have different reasons for cloth diapering. And that's why there is a multitude of cloth diapers. That's why there are hundreds of different cloth diaper brands and thousands of different fit styles and shapes out there. Because we all have a different need. So what is your reason for cloth diapering? I'd love to know your reason down in the comments below. And I'm going to talk through four main reasons that I can think of. But maybe there's others. So. And if this is your first time on this channel, don't forget to subscribe. I produce content somewhat regularly, almost daily, as well as a podcast that comes out every other Monday. This post is also a blog post at clothdiaperpodcast.com. If you hate listening to me talk and you would just rather read, go check it out. I'm not offended. I hate watching videos. Sorry, Jacqueline and Lena. So the first reason that a lot of people cloth diaper is budget. And budget means different things to different people. So if you're cloth diapering because you want to stay on a budget, we also need to talk about what that budget is. Because if your budget is $50 and your budget is $500, that is a lot of different options and a lot of give and take. It's important to also know that a lot of these things are going to be overlapping, and it might not necessarily be, oh yeah, well, the reason I'm cloth diapering is budget's really important to me. Well, maybe, like, but where and how important does it fall on the scale? The average North American brand cloth diaper stash is going to cost you $400 US. That's assuming a $16 diaper and a stash of 24. Not everybody needs 24 cloth diapers, and if you've listened to the podcast, you know that I've had a multitude of guests who have said, I started with 10, I started with 12, I only ever got to 15, etc. Stash size is different for everybody, and I'm going to link my stash recommendation video down below to help you pick that out. But cloth diapering budgets look different to everybody, and it's important to come to a realistic expectation about what you can afford to pay to meet your other needs. Because cloth diapering can be as expensive as a grand or as little as probably $150, $200 if you're looking to buy a new cheapy stash. The second main reason a lot of people cloth diaper is for the environment. And they have this environmental draw to cloth diapering. They're concerned about the environmental impact of disposables, and they see cloth diapering as being a more sustainable choice. While a lot of studies have suggested that cloth diapering and disposable diapering for one child is about equal, for multiple children, we see cloth diapering really having that environmental difference, impact. There's also different ways that you can make cloth diapering more environmentally friendly. The topic of cloth diapering for the environment is kind of complex. And if you came to me and you wanted to have this conversation, let's have it. Let's talk about the reasons why you're cloth diapering. Let's talk about the negative impacts of manufacturing bamboo, of using regular cotton, of creating PUL at RTPU. Let's talk about manufacturing. Let's talk about responsible manufacturing. Let's talk about all these different things that really impact the environment. But maybe it is just about the trash in the waste can. All right, then that's it. Then you've got a lot of options. But if you're really looking to do an organic cotton or responsibly made bamboo or a hemp, then your budget's going to go up and your selection is going to change. Then I'm going to suggest Nuggles, which is a responsibly manufactured bamboo product. Or I'm going to suggest Mother Ease, which is a small workshop in Canada that manufactures products here using Canadian textiles. Or I'm going to suggest that you check out Smart Bottoms, which is a USA-made cloth diaper company using organic cotton and has a really strong environmental ethos. Or maybe wool. Or maybe fitted cloth diapers. There's a lot of different things to think about, and when you look at your product, think about not only the end use, but where did this come from? What was the environmental impact to get there? Those are the things that I think, if cloth diapering for the environment is important, that you need to think through when considering which cloth diaper to purchase. The third reason I think a lot of people cloth diaper is for the health of their baby. And this is going to, again, look very different, and it might mean using different cloth diapers to have a better experience. There's things such as OCO Tech Certified to make sure that your product is free of 300 chemicals. It is expensive certification, but some brands are OCO Tech Certified. Health looks different to different people. It can mean your child is sensitive to PUL or elastics. It can mean your child is sensitive to synthetic. Health could also mean that you have a laundry detergent sensitivity. Maybe you can't use certain detergents. If you were to tell me that one of your reasons for cloth diapering is because of the health of your baby, I'm going to encourage you to use organic cotton flats or hemp flat. I'm going to encourage you to use those products because they're easier to wash up with gentle, mild detergents that are free of a lot of synthetics and petrochemicals. And that's just kind of how that conversation would shape and change and be different. And there's a lot of different products out there that are healthier for your baby. And healthier for your baby means different things to different people. And it's worth pursuing, understanding your options and your choices. And the fourth reason I think people cloth diaper is for cuteness. And so this means having an accessible selection of prints, colors, and patterns. Maybe that means Nuggles isn't the right choice for you because Cheryl doesn't come out with prints super regularly or frequently. Maybe instead that means you need to look at something like Best Bottom or Blueberry or Smart Bottoms that is constantly coming out with new prints and styles. Or maybe it means finding nerdy mamas or baby blue cloth diapers that have prints that are in line with you. Having this conversation about what's important, what are your needs, what is valuable to you can help shift the conversation. I see a lot of the times people ask, well, I just want to start cloth diapering. What cloth diaper should I get started? And they get pounded with suggestions, but that's not what's going to work best for them. What works best for you is something that's in line with your personal values and ethos. As a cloth diaper person in the space, yeah, I work for Nuggles, I support Nuggles. This is a brand that I love and cherish, but I understand that this is out of a lot of people's price budgets. And I understand this might not be the product that's right for them. So let's sit down and have that conversation and think about well, what is important to me? What is the best cloth diaper for somebody who is environmentally conscious, who wants to reduce this impact in the environmental system? What is the best cloth diaper for somebody who is really cheap on a budget? What is the best cloth diaper for somebody who is in a $600 budget? Because it is okay to spend $600 on cloth diapers. If it lost two kids, you came out winning and you came out with supporting local economies. And maybe it is about cuteness, and maybe you're super nerdy person and you love Sailor Moon, then I'm going to tell you to go check out Nerdy Mamas, because it's about finding a cloth diaper that's right for you, not about finding a cloth diaper that everybody on the web suggests. And that's why cloth diaper retailers are an important asset to have in your community, as well as bloggers and vloggers. And if anybody ever says the best cloth diaper is insert, and that's the only thing they ever suggest to you, then they are full of kahooey, because my best and your best are not the same thing, and that's the beauty of cloth diapering. All right, till next time, bye.